What Jagdish has told, we are doing the same thing, only there is one change. Where you are recording, in here, we directly record this this thing on a software called Pinnacle for editing. Here we save the time for editing. We are also using the tape after.
So, but finally it goes on the tape or not?
Tape as well as on the computer also. Same time we are recording that thing, the same lecture.
Yeah, okay. Different
for editing,
because you edit that, na? Right. Because right at present, whatever we are telecasting on air, we are not editing. That's for sure.
Achha, you are not editing. It's live.
That's for sure. But yes, if that needs to be edited, that has to be, that will directly go to the non-linear right now. But right now, that's not the format with us.
Editing time, that transferring time, we are saving there. 1 hour, 1 and a half hour, we are saving.
They are doing two things at a time. The telecasting live and then editing the same
thing. Webcasting we are doing live.
But and right now, we are not definite. For sure, we are not editing the content which is going online. For sure.
Achha.
But yes, that can be the need. At that time, we will need a additional non-linear in that studio. Right now, that is not.
And the cameras that we are using, what you have told, Jagdish has told, that the VHS, it was the old high band U-matic. We don't have the HDV. We have DSR 250, DSR 390, PD 150 and 170. HDV we don't have. It's a DV cam, na? Same thing. And the softwares we are using is Pinnacle 10 and 11.
Right.
And for documentary and all IT films, we use
FCP. Okay.
We are putting all the lectures on the VOD, video on demand. For inside campus, it is totally free for the students. And suppose those who want to say outside IIT, you have to pay NC. Okay. Fine. Thanks.